run down my happy old heart. Since Jesus came to me and washed away my sins, I'm inward, upward, upward, downward, happy all the time. I'm inward, upward, upward, downward, happy all the time. I'm inward, upward, upward, downward, happy all the time. Since Jesus came to me and washed away my sins,
upward,
trust.
What about the third day?
Obey.
The fourth day?
Believe.
And then today is what?
Accept.
Now, I have those five important words for you today. Worship, trust, obey, believe, and then come or accept his invitation. Now, there's another word that I'm going to explain to you, I'm going to share to you, and this, I think this is the most important verse in the Bible. Important word, I mean, in the Bible. Okay, the word obey is a scriptural word.
No.
Remember the first day? What is the first day?
Worship.
Worship. Now, worship also is a
those who have no pair will be out of the game. Okay, we swing. The boy is singing. The boy is singing. Okay, children, look yourself. Into four.
Thank you. Wala kang pasok sa salon na. Ay, ako lang.